to Robert's Keep It Simple channel. The tip for the day: be updated, keep yourself updated with the current issues within your country and around the world. In other words, if you are subscribing to the newspaper, please read the newspaper, at least read the headlines. If not, in today's digital world, there are numerous apps that can be downloaded which will provide an individual with short clippings or short news. But most importantly, be aware, build up the curiosity to know what is happening around the world. Trust me, this will help all those aspirants who are aspiring to write their competitive exams. Having good knowledge about current affairs is very important for competitive exams.